Have you ever considered the danger you put yourself and others in when you're distracted driving? It's a problem that many teens face in the modern age. In 2015, almost 3,500 people involved in fatal car crashes were killed due to distracted driving. There are a multitude of distractions that include cell phone use, eating or drinking, smoking, tinkering with the radio, other occupants, and simply being lost in thought. Please, pay attention to the road and make sure to keep your head up.